So my dear students, today we'll start with the concept of the motion in 1D. Okay, so this is basically the motion of an object in one dimension. Now when we start studying the concept of motion, so first of all we have to study the concept of rest. So when do we say that an object is at rest? We say that if an object is not changing its position with respect to surroundings or with respect to a fixed reference point, then it is said to be at rest. Okay. For example, if I keep this pen on this table, then this is not changing its position with respect to the surrounding or with respect to some fixed reference point in this room. So we say that it is at rest. And the second concept related to this is motion. So when an object changes its position with respect to a fixed reference point or with respect to surroundings, then it is said to be in motion. Now there is a very important line here, which is that we always say that rest and motion are relative to each other. What we mean by this, that when we say that rest and motion are relative to each other, we say that if an object is at rest with respect to one observer, then it may be in motion with respect to another observer. For example, let us consider this with an example. Now suppose I consider that there is a bus, you know, compartment or a bus which is in motion with respect to ground, and there is a person A who is inside this compartment, and there is another person B along with A. Now B enters into this compartment. So this is person B, and there is another person C on the ground who is observing these two people. So now we can say A is in motion with respect to, A is at rest with respect to B, but he is in motion with respect to C, because A and B are both in the same compartment. So if B observe A, B will say that no, A is at rest with respect to me. And at the same time, when C is observing A, A is moving along with the compartment. So C says that since the compartment is moving, so A is also in motion. So A is in motion with respect to C. So an object is at rest or in motion depends on from where that object is being observed. Okay. If our observation point is inside the compartment, then A is at rest. Okay. And if our observation point is on the ground, then we say that A is in motion. So we say that rest and motion are relative to each other. Okay.